good evening. Our menu today is Filipino ginoli. The ingredients that we're going to be using today is 2 pounds of beef, ground beef, 2 tomatoes chopped up and diced up, 1/4 onions, 1 carrot shredded, 6 cloves of garlic, sweet peas, just 1 can, pepper, ketchup, and soy sauce. So let's get started. Pounds of ground beef. one shredded carrot. Can of sweet peas on here. Doesn't take much to cook them. Thank you. time, we'll add 6 cloves of garlic. On medium, it's almost done. Almost done. We'll start seasoning it. We'll start off with pepper. Guess we're out of pepper. Last ingredient is going to be ketchup. Some people like to use tomato paste, but it's so plain. But ketchup gives it some flavor and some sweet flavor to go with it. So ketchup is the secret sauce. Okay, I already turned off this side. I'm about to put my serving tray. So I'm cooking everything on this side. Do a close-up. Sorry for the shake. There you go. That is a Filipino ginling. Alright, thank you for joining. As always, I will put all my ingredients in the comment below. Alright, thank you for joining. Have a nice evening.